Ladies and gents, meet Marat Safin, the former world number one who broke a staggering 1,055 rackets in his career. 1,055, that's like breaking a racket once a day for 3 years in a row. Wow! On an average, a racket the pros use costs over $200, so Safin literally destroyed over $200,000. There just can't be anyone who has broken more rackets than the Russian. What a legend!